Los artistas, los cantantes, como los arreglistas, los productores, marcan un sello, un estilo.
Anything you do, any genre, if you're gonna do it, you do it for the right reason.
In the summer of 2012, more than 12,000 people at the Curaçao North Sea Jazz Festival were witness to an event without equal. A select group of salsa stars got together to make history.
Y algo que añorábamos, que era la reunión de las estrellas de Fania, Fania All Stars.
Rehearsals are magical because there's no one there but us together.
I don't even see myself as doing what they've done. You know, it feels like graduation. It's like, wow, I'm in their league.
La salsa es el ritmo que nos representa a nivel mundial.
It's never been away, but you have to put it in the face of everyone.
Y ahí tengo que aplaudir el ejemplo que está dando Sergio George.
Old school salsa giants meet new generations, and together they bring us back to the forefront, pushing the envelope, showing the love for what they do.
Y así, una noche, en un mismo escenario, llenaron el cielo con el inigualable ritmo de la salsa. El premiado director Pablo Croce presenta Marc Anthony, Oscar de León, Cheo Feliciano, Willy Chirino, Charlie Sa, José Alberto el Canario, Tito Nieves, Nora, Andy Montañez, Luis Enrique, producido por Sergio George. Salsa Giant.
They know that they're the only ones left who can really do it that well in the world.